Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Until Dawn. Nachdem wir jetzt mit Emily durch die Mine geflohen sind und zum guter Letzt dem Flammenwerfer-Typi da genau gegenüberstanden, ist die Szenerie jetzt wieder zurückgewechselt zu, ja, mittlerweile Josh und den anderen und ich bin wahnsinnig gespannt, was da wirklich passiert ist.
Josh!
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 Oh, very good! Every one of you, you got my name! And after all you've been through, good! Good, 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 good. I mean, how does that feel? Right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated? I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off! No! Nope, no, they're gone!
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat, pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small,
did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master. To all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore? Gore, it was gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China. Tip to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
Ah! Guys! Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
Ah! What are you talking
you
about?
You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
Oh. I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris. Bro, I...
And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
Can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Are you insane? Like, really? Do you not understand what you've done?
I'm a healer, man! I bring people together! Not like you assholes.
That's enough.
Aber ist ja noch irgendjemand anders unterwegs. Wenn die nicht zusammengehören, was macht der andere dann?
It's not my fault, you suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? Did you just... You feel a little bit of pain right now? I am so sorry!
Stop it!
Jesus, dude.
Stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Irgendwas stimmt hier nicht.
Oh, shit, Mike, this... Something feels really wrong here, man.
Are you joking?
I'm just having a really hard time figuring out that he would, like, do anything to hurt Jess.
I saw
what he did to her. With my own eyes. This is her blood.
But can't we all just get along?
Damn it! Not dicking around.
No. No. This is not how it's supposed to go down.
You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Oh, stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, you're tying me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still. Okay.
Can't tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Josh, dude!
Leave me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight! Okay? Not so tight, okay? I can't wiggle them out. Those plastic ties, that's where it's...
What in God's name is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
I've never seen him like this.
Or your money back!
Shh, everybody's stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dum-dum.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Oh. Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I want you to die.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off!
Don't listen to him! Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike. Mike!
What?
What happened? With Jess, Mike?
You know what happened?
No. No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
No, I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Schlagen wir Josh.
Son of a bitch! Stop, dude! Chill out! What the hell are you doing?
You were gonna shoot him.
I was just messing with him, man. Just trying to scare him.
What?
Give him a taste of his own medicine.
Well, what the hell, man? I could have killed him.
Relax. It's fine. He'll be fine.
I didn't like doing that.
Well, now at least he's quiet. You should go back to the lodge, man.
What? Why?
I'm gonna watch him until the morning. I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time.
That's not fair. I thought I was protecting you.
Yeah, well, job well done. Take a vacation.
Well, what the hell, man?
Go back to the lodge. Now.
Dude. Now!
Alter, hey, das ist ziemlich heftig, aber ich glaube ihm, dass er nichts mit Jessicas Tod zu tun hatte.
Josh?
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. But
you were gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God! Oh, my God, Matt!
Achtens, Enthüllungen. Noch 3 Stunden bis zum Morgen. Holy shit, ich hoffe echt, dass Emily das überlebt. Was hat er ihr da gerade gegeben? Emily in den Minen. Aber immer noch, Hannah muss irgendwo sein. Ah. Alright, Em, let's go. So. Was gibt's denn hier vielleicht noch in dem Hauptraum, in dem wir gerade reingefallen sind? Oh, was haben wir denn hier Schönes? Was haben wir denn hier? Auf der Rückseite, Billy Bates, Sprengtruppe Northwestmin in Alberta. Hey Billy, ich hatte viel Spaß. Komm vorbei, wenn du mal in Calgary bist. Alles klar. Mir gefällt diese Geräuschkulisse hier überhaupt nicht. Dieser Teil der Minen ist kürzlich eingebrochen. That's not good. Oh nein, nicht springen, scheiße! Nein! Das wollte ich jetzt eigentlich nicht. Ach du Schande. Und tiefer hinein. Das gefällt mir nicht, dass ich da später irgend so ein Geschrei höre. Das gefällt mir gar nicht. Oh oh. Kommt man hier nicht irgendwie wieder hoch? Was gibt's hier? Da liegt ein Totem. Was mir auch nicht gefällt. Oh shit. Glückstotem. Vielleicht lebt Jessica ja doch noch. Nee, sie war ja schon abgekreuzt als tot. In dem einen... auf dem einen Blatt. Das... eigentlich... wer hat das gesehen? Ich glaube, Chris hat das gesehen mit Ashley zusammen, oder? Oh, that's not good. Das klang gerade verdammt nah. Was haben wir da hinten? In den Spalt rein. Okay. This is gonna be the way.
Oh! Shit!
Oh shit. Alter! Komm, jump! Was ist denn das? Ach du Scheiße, Alter. Nach rechts, ich hab keine Ahnung. Okay. Doch, nicht nach rechts, nach links Richtung Fahrstuhl. Ich habe leider das Fahrstuhlsymbol zu spät gesehen, sonst wäre ich gleich dahin gerannt. Komm, hoch. Los, los, los. Oh, that's just awesome. Ah, doch, er funktioniert. Puh.
Oh Gott.
Alter, aber was war das? Einer von den Minenarbeitern? Oder war das Hannah? Shit. Oh, da links ist eine Hand und rechts ist ein Kopf. Nicht bewegen. Ich bewege mich nicht. Ich versuch's auf jeden Fall. Oh, zum Glück. Boah, der war knapp. Das war richtig knapp. Aber wir sind draußen. Das sehe ich jetzt erst. Lauf. Genau, lauf da. Oh oh. Hoffentlich endet das gut. Abspringen. Nicht, dass am Ende runterfällt hinten. Ich würde mich da nicht anlehnen. Genau. Genau deswegen. Oh, der war knapp. Oh, zum Glück, hey. Oh, oh. Oh. Au. Aber sie lebt. Immerhin. Das ist schon mal viel wert in dem Spiel. Ach du Scheiße. Oh nein. Verfolgt es Emily immer noch oder was? Was auch immer es ist? Offensichtlich. Ach, und hat der Flammenwehrtyp versucht jetzt schon so lange... Ne, bei dem Flammenwehrtyp muss es ja vorher schon gegeben haben. Das war nicht Michael. Das war Chris.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I don't feel anything. I just need to calm down. It was moving so damn fast.
What?
I just had to get away.
Away from what?
There was this thing, whatever it was.
Em, you can relax. Josh was messing with
You're
us.
You're not listening to me.
Where's Matt?
Wait, Em, where's Matt? Is he okay?
Matt, oh God, we couldn't use the cable car, so we climbed the tower, and then it fell, and we were down in the mine, like, way down, down in this terrifying freaking mine shaft.
Hold on, hold on.
And then it was Matt and me down there, and... Oh God, I think that Matt might be dead.
Wait, what?
How?
Emily, what happened? There's something else. I found this little, like, it was almost like a camp, and this little broken wooden cross, and it had Beth's name on it. I think they fell down there, and I think Beth died from the fall.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, God, poor Beth.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah, barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
Matt?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
Matt, vielleicht.
Good.
Ah, der Flammenwerfer-Typ. Glaube ich. Oder? Ich sichere die Tür.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. You ready? You ready?
Just do it already. Whoever it is, it's probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No, no, no. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Okay, na dann, mach mal.
Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. priest.
Ah, what? All right.
Es wird so einfach.
Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I wanna get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
Hannah.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't.
I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. And I hit him in the head.
Chris! Maybe he deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
And going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
We need to hurry, son.
See you soon.
Na, und jetzt weiß ich endlich gefunden.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
Alles klar, Josh retten wir dann allerdings in der nächsten Folge, sofern er noch zu retten ist, was ich doch schon denke, also ich hoffe es. Ich hoffe, dass euch die Folge gefallen hat. Lasst mir einen Kommentar da, gebt einen Daumen nach oben und dann sehen wir uns in der nächsten Folge wieder. Also, bis bald.